Hi viewers, I hope you are safe at your home and enjoying your day. I pray to God for your wellness also. In this video, there is one more bug we will fix, and remember, this is also a popular interview question nowadays. So therefore, be focused, try to understand the concept and do not miss this video. In our last video, you saw that when an unauthenticated user is trying to go to the cart page and he is navigated to the login page. However, when he logs in and authenticates himself, then notice he is navigated to the product's shopping page. So basically, you were trying to go to the cart page, but now you are back to the shopping page. This is annoying, isn't it? So this is not a good user experience, and we need to fix this bug. After we apply our fix, let's see how it will look like. Once you fix this bug and when you try to go to the cart page without authenticating, then you should be navigated to the login page. Next, if you log in yourself, then you should be going to the cart page, not the shopping page. So let's see how we are going to fix this bug. We have a login component which is using an auth service. So once login happens, the current login component is hard-coded to redirect to the products page. However, we can fix this bug by introducing a redirect URL concept after logging inside the auth service. We have to find out the strategy to capture what was the intended navigation path by the user, and next get that intended navigational path and store it inside the auth service itself. And hence, login component being agnostic of the path will just receive a redirect URL from the service. Finally, login component upon successful authentication can redirect to the desired page. So let's write this code to fix the bug. And in case you are interested to download the source code slide and step-by-step guide, then make sure you do subscribe to the Elite or the Pro plan in Full Stack Master. Hi viewers, it's me Rupesh, and I appreciate that you want to learn MEAN.js seriously. So I want to congratulate you first for your determination. If you want to learn more from me, I highly encourage you to enroll my JavaScript courses in Full Stack Master School. You can watch this entire course and many JavaScript in-depth courses as many times as you want. You can watch your favorite courses online or offline. Mobile iOS app and Android phone for on-the-go learning. The course comes with plenty of hands-on coding and many interview questions answered with practical industry standard solutions. In case you are interested, the link is in the video description below. Have a great day, and I am very excited to teach you in Full Stack Master School. See you there.